to the Pigeon Valley House here tonight for senior night for the 2018 boys varsity soccer team. I'd like to introduce number 18, Felipe Garcia. He's being escorted this evening by his mom, Amelia, and brother, Jesse. Felipe has played varsity soccer for several years and has been playing soccer most of his life. He would like to thank his parents for their support. Felipe will be attending Randolph College in the fall to study business. Next is Caleb Meyer, number 0. Caleb is escorted this evening by his mother, Jen. He has played JV for 1 year, varsity for 3 years, and travel soccer for 8 years. He was named first team all conference last year and second team all region. He would like to thank his coaches, friends, and teammates for making the last season of high school soccer a good one. He'd also like to thank his family, especially his mother, for helping him make it through high school. Caleb will be attending Liberty University in the fall. Next is Cannon Smith Anderson, number 3, who is being escorted this evening by his mom, Miss Aletta, and dad, David. He has played soccer at Hidden Valley High School for 4 years. Cannon started playing soccer at the age of 6 in England. He played recreational soccer and travel soccer for Bay Stars FC in Rochester County, Virginia, played for Roanoke Star League for 3 years, and Valley AFC Green for 2 years. Cannon played in the VSL All-Star Game in 2013 in Richmond, Virginia, and was a 4-year district ODB player. He also played in the World Cup, known as the Gothia Cup, with Roanoke Star in Gothenburg, Sweden in 2015. Cannon is also a member of DECA. He would like to thank his parents for taking him all over the East Coast to play soccer. Cannon is enlisted in the United States Marine Corps and hopes to continue playing soccer in the Marines. Isaac Wolf, number 10, is escorted this evening by his parents Dave and Pat and his aunt Laurie. Isaac played 3 years of rec soccer, 10 years with the 1999-2000 Roanoke Star Elite team, 1 year on Hidden Valley's JV team, and has been a 4-year starter on the Hidden Valley varsity soccer team. Isaac's soccer club highlights include traveling to Sweden to play in the Gothia Soccer Cup. Isaac played for 3 years on Virginia's Olympic development team. He is playing his third year this summer in the CCL Pro 23 League. Isaac was selected to the 1999 Club Champion Select team. Isaac has started and played in every game during his 4-year high school career. During this time, Isaac was selected 3 times to the All-Conference 32 team, 3 times to the Virginia High School League regional team, and was selected to the Virginia High School League All-State 2nd time his junior year. Isaac is finishing his time at Hidden Valley High School as the all-time leader in goals, assists, points, as well as goals scored in a single game and assists in a single season, and 2nd in goals scored in a single season. Isaac has maintained a 3.9 GPA throughout high school and has worked part-time at the soccer stop. Isaac would like to thank his brother for teaching him to play soccer, all of the coaches that have helped him over the years, and his family and teammates for their support. Isaac is attending Roanoke College in the fall and playing college soccer. Isaac plans to study science and pre-engineering. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big hand to the seniors of Hidden Valley Boys Varsity Soccer. Thank you and have a good evening.